Welcome to the GDC online training series. In this video, we will demonstrate how to ingest content into your GDC server. Content can be ingested either by connecting an external hard drive via USB, inserting a disk into the DVD drive, or connecting a hard drive through the CRU port. In this example, we will ingest the trailer Date Night using the CRU as our source. From the main player screen, first navigate to the control panel and then press the Manage Content button. Next, select the Ingest tab to access the source screen. When you click the pull-down menu, it reveals the default ingest sources mentioned earlier. Select CRU from the list and click the Open button. This will produce a pop-up message displaying the physical disk name and the partition letter the drive was assigned by the server. Clicking the OK button will populate the drive's contents within the package browser section. Everything listed under the home directory represents folders within the CRU drive. Clicking on a folder reveals its contents within the package annotation list, which is located on the right side of your screen. To begin the ingest process, click the empty space underneath the transfer column. This will produce a green check mark. Next, click the import button to begin the transfer. If you click on the status tab, you can actually see what percentage of the transfer has already been completed. Now that the transfer has reached 100%, the ingest process is completed and the content should now be on your server. To verify this, click the Contents tab and locate your clip within the list. Now that your content has been successfully ingested into the server, it can now be used to build a playlist.